Living or dying, we are accountable. 1 Peter chapter 4 and verse 5. But remember that they will have to face God, who stands ready to judge everyone, both the living and the dead. Accountability is being responsible of what has been entrusted to us. Accountability is synonymous with the word responsibility and vice versa. Peter, a disciple of Jesus Christ, is writing this text for the people whom he was serving. He was encouraging them to remain responsible, since their life in Jesus should have brought in this transformation. Peter was an impulsive and short-tempered man, and his life has had a change after the resurrection of Jesus. He found himself so renewed. He was urging that a life in Jesus should be a reflection of God. He was cautioning the new believers in Jesus that their former friends might mock and slander them for the change they've had. But we must remember, whether we are living or dying, we are accountable to God. Dorothy L. Sayer describes accountability as the divine scheme of things, as Christianity understands it, is at once extremely elastic and extremely rigid. It is elastic in that it includes a large measure of liberty for the creature. It is rigid in that it includes the provision that however created beings choose to behave, they must accept responsibility of their own actions and endure the consequences. Dr. W. H. Griffith Thomas once interpreted responsibility to some friends as made up of two words, response and ability. Man's response and God's ability. If you and I are true disciples of Jesus, we need to know that with God's ability, we can be men and women of response. Living or dying, we are accountable. God bless you.